that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch, and the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
Your mother? Or do you mean the situation in the city? I'm not sure I quite understand what I'm doing.
Just listening. Things have been hard. The Lord Regent depends on me to help control the spread of the plague. These aren't easy decisions. This document I carry granting me legal immunity isn't a blessing. It's a burden.
Thank you. always dies.
Dies a lingering death.
Thank you.
criminal organization will be restrained or killed.
Write to her again. She has to see reason.
What is that horrible stench? I can barely breathe. Oh, General Turnbull. Yes, I was expecting you. Please come.
Timsh, it smells like a weeper den. I thought we were secure.
And we are. The neighborhood is swept 3 times a week.
Barrister Timsh!
Please, call me Arnold.
We're friends.
Here, this will clear things up for you. The Regents arranged it. By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I am not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible!
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract the plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No! This isn't the right document! This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court! It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir. He fainted. Now...
What's going on there?
Parents dies.
Shut up. You want to bring that crazy woman back down on us? Don't even say her name.
Doesn't name himself the beneficiary in the will. He's giving the inheritance to Delilah.
Do not touch list. It's hitting a little too close to home. I'm afraid you may have to settle your dispute with them by some other means.
claiming the reward does not confer legal immunity.
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Better make a pass over here.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him. He's in custody as a plague victim. Here's the will as a
That'll
green.
Do nicely. Perhaps better. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older and made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dal. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge Prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dad. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home.